you. Well, it isn't something many Packer fans can really wrap their brain around at this point, football without Brett Favre. Yeah,
but it's a day they knew had to come someday, so now they wish Favre the best. Brendan Conway was there as fans expressed their mixed emotions.
It's Fan Fest here at Lambeau Field this weekend, and for the first time in a long time, fans know the future of Brett Favre, and while they're disappointed that he will not be back, they're happy that he's moving forward.
It was never my accomplishments, it was our accomplishments.
When Brett Favre talks, Packers fans listen. More than 100 of those fans crammed Curly's Pub inside Lambeau Field to watch Favre say goodbye.
I truly appreciate the opportunity.
For the hour Favre talked, time seemed to stand still. Fans were quiet, sharing only tears. Willie Beckman wore her rare Favre jersey to mark the occasion.
Like he said, all good things have to come to an end. It's fine. It's fine. It's time. He's tired.
Many fans hoped Favre would change his mind, but when he made it clear that's not happening, they wished him well.
I just retired myself, so I went through it. It's supposed to be a joyous moment, but to us, almost as Packer fans, it's almost a little sad moment, but we need to be joyous and celebrate it.
It just breaks your heart when Daddy's leaving. And you wish him well. You know, go for it, Brett. Really live your life now and have a blast, because you gave us lots of great years.
Dozens of fans stood in the cold for hours trying to catch a glimpse of Brett and Deanna Favre coming in and out of Lambeau Field, and if they didn't get one today, it might not be for a while before they get a chance to. The couple says they plan to just chill out for at least a year. In Green Bay, Brendan Conway, WISN 12 News.